And we get set to come to green. They'll pull the trigger on them and smash a line pedal here off turn number four. Ogle and Cobble, eyes on them. Green's going to wave, and here we go. And I thought that one might come back. Cobble just a little quick on the accelerator, and a caution flag's going to wave. Caution is out. Series officials want that front row to try to keep the nose pieces as even as possible. They can fire as long as they'll fire together right there. And Cobble just a little bit quick on the trigger that time. In the CNC Machining sponsored 31. And there, Harrison Ready Mix van over concrete 201. Longhorn of Billy Ogle Jr. They make up the front row. Casey Terman and Jeff Newbert in row number two. Ronnie Schoat. All by his lonesome in row three is Tim Dameron and Chicky Barton not making a call. So we may not have a 21 go to post in this main event tonight. Green's out, and we are underway. Billy Ogle Jr. going to jump to the race lead. Kenny Cobble going to be in second. Casey Terman third. Jeff Newbert fourth. And Ronnie Schoat fifth as we get set to work the opening lap here at Crossville Speedway in the Knights B Main for the Schaefer's Oil Spring Nationals presented by Sunoco Race Fuels and Tennessee RV Super Center. The seven-time Tazewell Speedway track champion, Billy Ogle Jr. showing away out front as we get ready to put lap number two up on the Crossville Speedway scoreboard. Kenny Cobble holding down second. Casey Terman is third. Jeff Newbert fourth. And Ronnie Schoat, the youngster out of Cookeville, Tennessee, rides in position number five. Three in the books. Ogle shows the way. Cobble in second, but here comes Lafayette, Georgia's Casey Terman trying to battle with Kenny Cobble, but not able to make the move off turn two. As Billy Ogle Jr. comes down to the halfway signal, four down, four to go in the Super Late Model B Main. And Ogle almost already out to a full straightaway advantage over second place running Kenny Cobble. We'll have five on the board this time. Five down, three to go and in the tonight's B Main event. And it is all Billy the Kid, 50-year-old Billy Ogle Jr. out of Knoxville, Tennessee, with six in the books. We've got two to go here in this one. White flag is down, a one to go. One to go in tonight's B Main. Billy Ogle leading him down the back straightaway for the final time. And off of turn number four, tonight's Schaefer's Oil Spring Nationals B-Main goes to Knoxville, Tennessee's Billy Ogle Jr. Second will be Cookeville, Tennessee's Kenny Cobble. Third will be Lafayette, Georgia's Casey Terman. Fourth goes to Rockford, Tennessee's Jeff Newbert. And fifth to the 8B of Cookeville, Tennessee's Ronnie Schoat. So Casey Terman will come home in the second position. Kenny Cobble second. And picking up the win in tonight's Super Late Model B Main event in the Vanover Racing Longhorn chassis with a custom race engine sponsored by Harrison Ready Mix and a Vanover and Sons Concrete. He comes to you out of Knoxville, Tennessee. Crossville Speedway, big round of applause for Billy Ogle Jr.